Best IFV kills and everything else was from the AC-130.
I'll give you one guess as to what my best weapon was.
I'm gonna go with the Syrah.
It was the Syrah. Yep. 17 kills. 17 of my 38 accuracy. Kills.
Hooray, rogue transmission.
Oh, I beat you in score per minute just ever so slightly.
I really had 33% accuracy, Jesus. I mean, I know it's partially because I'm using... No, I know what's causing my accuracy to be so skewed. My accuracy is way lower. I'm using frag rounds and rockets. Multi-hits, getting a double kill on a chopper counts as 200% accuracy.
That was quick. One of their jets has already crashed.
Well, and there goes the other. Jeremy, are you using heat seekers?
Any of you guys want to switch teams?
Let's hit the chimney.
Can we switch teams? Are you guys all on that team?
Our team, the Russian team, has less players right now.
I'll switch.
Two less.
I can't right now. I'm alive.
I'll redeploy.
Oh, redeploy.
There goes the jet. Good luck to whoever can get it.
Where is Gunspar?
Okay, the chopper's down. Nice.
Yeah, I hit both of their jets with a canister round. Didn't kill them though.
Oh, hey, thanks. Now we switch the teams in our favor, maybe, possibly. Welcome back, guys. Then again,
I think we're missing switch this time. Hey, what's up?
We need to take care of those jets, because that bitch is in the jet.
I don't even know how you deal with the jets in this
game. We Eagles. Use a tank as bait, and I attempt to kill it with a straw.
Is Goon Squad full?
Is that or Eggless.
Goon Squad
is full. Squad and Rush is full.
Well, I'm on Rush.
Want to make a second one?
Hey, I've got a way of dealing with it.
I hope you do.
I've not found stingers to be very useful against jets,
The JAV is actually the best way to kill them if you've got somebody that can do the work for you.
Wait, the JAV?
JAV will just every light vehicle in the game.
Softlam JAV. It can avoid flares and ECMs. Just goes through them.
The Softlam JAV can lock onto jets.
He's got shot down.
Okay, Softlam JAV can lock onto anything.
He's shot down.
Oh, I don't know.
You're freaking out about that guy.
Well, like, guys, if we have a plan to do Softlam JAV on jets, where should the Softlam go?
Top of the antenna.
Yep.
Top of the antenna. Like at B or at C or E?
Like the top of the middle part of the antenna.
So you can just... Yeah.
Okay.
Like getting on the roof.
The question is, how can I get up there with
helicopter
before dying to the jet?
Jet's dead.
Well, not for long.
How fast is the respawn on these vehicles?
Fast respawn.
Let me get a jet. I'll fly up there. I'll land, and then you
just
spawn on me.
The fuck?
Oh, they're in the sky. Oh, we don't have any airborne vehicles free.
Yeah, not right now. I'll wait for one.
I like how I was just about to plant C4 in this BFG guy's teammate, and he immediately back up and ran me over.
You know, I guess if I want to, I can start running on the wires now, right? Maybe the jet won't kill me then.
Yeah, you'll probably make it.
Oh wait, chopper's here. I'll take it. Hopefully it won't get shut down.
I'm in your right side.
I just shot down Fork Pro Gamer Girl again. I don't know why you guys are worried about this guy. Like, I'm not a skyscraper if I got him.
No, the problem is that she's always in the jet, and we're getting wrecked by her apparently or something.
I
don't know.
And she may be better in the jet, but I was worse than her in the jet.
She's a competent attack jet pilot, and they've got air support.
We're getting hit.
Oh.
Jump out, parachute.
She got me because I was busy. So.
They're all in our fucking spawn area.
I missed the actual thing. Son of a bitch. Oh, did you get it?
No, I missed it.
Oh, you're aiming forward. You can't hold forward. It makes you go down too fast.
Well, I still put a cell flame up here. Is that good enough?
Pretty much. I mean, there's the jet. Can you hit
that?
Aim at the jet.
Yeah, it takes a while to lock on. Okay, lock.
Ah, oh, son of a bitch.
I hope you guys weren't trying to get that attack helicopter.
Lock.
He's out of my range.
Crap, he flared or something.
Oh my god, nope, doesn't matter. The fucking ceiling. There we go. That guy's dead.
He's breaking lockers.
It doesn't matter. The soft flam, the javelin should hit this bitch.
Okay.
It missed.
Damn it.
It was coming around again.
It's too far away. What's the soft flam range? Like 500?
It's like 500 or something.
Okay. Right in front of us. Jack move. To the left. Can you still hit? Oh, he hopped out.
Yeah, the lock. Yeah, that one's empty. Lock on seems to take a while. Did they lengthen the lock on time?
No.
No, she probably has the thermal thing.
Yeah, stealth cutter. Okay.
Guys, stop being shit.
We could kind of use a Patronite.
Actually, bring the...
And you were a fan of the Grotch. It's as good as it was in Act 52.
You want me to pick it up?
Yeah, pick it up, bring it to the other side.
Okay.
It's going to be hard to do... Well, hard for me at least.
It's because you're not an obby pro like I am.
Oh, yeah.
Nothing locking on yet. Oh, wait, something's on the other side, but I don't think I'm locking.
It's the AA. Whatever.
You want me to move the SOFLAM again?
No, keep it where it is, just aim really high so that they can't see it from their spawn and snipe us. Like, don't.
Okay, chopper's taking off. Chopper, no, he's flaring. Nice. Come on.
Wow, that was cool. I avoided the thing. Watch that.
Oh,
boom.
You got it.
One shot.
Solid.
Oh, up. Jet.
900, 800, 700. 6, 5, 4. Oh, he flared.
There's C4 in the vehicles coming out of our spawn.
There's a tank shooting at us. I locked on him.
I have eyes on an enemy tank west of your location.
At least tanks can't escape.
Yeah, but he is active.
He's out of my range.
Yep. I don't have
Closer.
We can't do it. I can't
do anything.
And I'm dead.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, no, I'm not dead. So flames.
Get to the other side.
You want me to suicide and get another self lamp?
No, if Jack can take care of it, then I'll just switch back to support.
I'm out of
looks like we got airbursted by kangaroo salesmen.
Yeah, no, I'm saying, like, if you could take care of the soft lamp things, then...
I can try, but keep in mind I have more than my range.
You might want to switch to javelin then. And
oh god, I'm being killed by the transport and the tank.
I'm still up here.
Get a minute.
Yeah, but they're probably.
How long will it take before they just bring the dish down?
Alright, someone spawn off me. I'm gonna switch to support.
You. Sorry, Sean FaZe. Got insta kill.
It's all good.
You're still gonna keep using straws?
Okay. Yeah. They're above us, down. I'm pretty sure.
I was trying to fly defensively there for us.
Okay, you want me to put the cell phone down the side facing their spawn, right?
Hold on, I'm gonna see if I can get higher.
Guys,
I'm gonna go do things.
This support wire I'm sitting next to only has three things left on it.
So theirs has all five.
Alright.
Okay, I got a tank painted. And I've got a jab. It's the tank that's sniping us. There's also a chopper, but I can't...
Oh, son of a bitch.
Where's the tank? I'm in a tank.
I'm gonna try and get higher too, Jeremy.
I got a tank painted with the SOFLAM. It killed myself.
Ow, motherfucker.
Sorry, I killed the SOFLAM.
They keep taking A.
I have to admit it was pretty decent flying though, Sean.
Okay, mine almost worked.
That tank really wants us down. Good thing I can't hit my spawn beacon.
Dodged everything but one thing.
I'm gonna go down to C since my spawn beacon still here. Okay, is that the end? Enemy A is inside the radar tank. And a whole bunch of dudes inside the dish, actually. Or underneath.
Oh, hey, helicopter!
Okay, I got another SOFLAM.
Ah, damn it.
Put it down in the side.
I couldn't spot the enemy AA for some reason.
Are we getting mortared?
Okay, I locked onto the tank that's targeting us. Oh, never mind, it got myself flaming. I think that tank is
too far away. He's so far away!
I'll just go down to C and die again.
There's like five of them down below, be careful.
We're getting sniped from all the way in their main base. Like, when I say all the way,
guys,
I mean,
they have every point. Oh no, we're taking some back.
I don't care. You can have all the points.
I like having A. That means I can drive tanks out. If they have A, I can.
Alright, let's mulligan this shit. Actually, you know what? No, I'm gonna make this easy on myself.
Where are all our tanks?
Okay, I got a SOFLAM again. Anyone got jabs ready? Anyone got jabs ready?
No. Oh. I switched to support, but there wasn't a spawn up there.
I got a spawn beacon up here.
I can switch back to. I can switch back to javelin. Well, no, but I mean, we don't have anyone who plays support.
Will javelins do more damage?
Chopper above us.
They're trying to fly under you guys. Careful.
Javelins do pretty much the most in the game, if they're lased.
You got another one coming down.
It's like 200.
200? Are you serious?
It does 500 damage, which is enough to kill every helicopter, every jet, half a tank, almost every vehicle in two shots.
By the SSR.
Get down, Jeremy.
Like I said, it does C4 damage.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's pretty good. Okay, let me know when anyone has jabs. I think myself has
jabs.
I've got one.
Sean has jabs.
Okay.
I got ammo. There's a helicopter looking at it. Put the soft land. Look at it, quick.
I'm looking at it. It's not locked.
What's happening?
Okay, lock.
Oh, there it
is. No, it keeps losing lock. It's flaring or something.
It doesn't matter. He's dead.
And the AA.
Okay, awesome.
Yeah, I couldn't see him. We're getting AA killed.
And I just got anti air. Okay,
I got a transport. Let's see how far I can get up.
Oh, Jeremy, I need to see if I can recreate hard man with pixel art.
Oh crap! I lost my spawn beacon. I'll put a new one there.
We're just getting murked up here.
Okay, new beacons down.
No, fucking jets. I need help. Can you please shoot this jet off me? Oh, what the fuck?
I'm not in a position to shoot at anything right now. We're getting murked by the transport as well. No, disregard. We are not getting murked by the train. Did I just kill two of those guys, and they just got out of balance? I killed four guys, and I'm pretty sure two of them got out of balance.
Nice job, you got the jet.
He's active. Don't shoot. Active just fell off.
There's an AA directly below us.
Well, at least if it's directly below, it can't kill us. ground so flat.
Got him. There goes that transport.
Objective Echo.
Got the tank.
There's another tank in the same spot.
Oh, someone just killed my soap flam. I don't get ammo.
Yep, there's Persona up here.
Oh, Haggard has ammo? Oh, no, wait. No, you need ammo. Never mind.
I really wish I could use my soap flam without putting a new one down. Why doesn't do this to me?
Because you have the ammo to put a new one down.
You just right click.
Can you right click? Will that work?
What you do is if you have one already down and you have ammo for another, just right click.
Oh, that's very useful information to know from when I have next.
That's with every single deployable. If you have another one down, but
right click doesn't do anything.
It should.
I guess it was destroyed, okay.
Yeah, but like, if you have one down of any deployable and you have ammo for more, just right click.
Tank shooting at us. I can so flam it.
God damn it, Jeremy, I'm trying to kill the AI. Oh, never mind, I still hit it.
Oh, they got rid of every single fucking way to glitch yourself into having an AA mine and a launcher at the same time.
Yeah. It's sad, because the day I go to try it is literally the day it's patched out.
Damn it, Dice.
So, seriously, Jules, turn the garage out with a laser pointer. You don't need to iron sight it.
He hit me.
I'm dead.
he dealt damage to me.
Oh, hit him!
Yeah!
Nice!
That's not hard to hit. All I did is I reloaded my launcher. I unsighted and reloaded, and it'll just keep going straight.
Jet laced. There's another tank coming, but I don't think it's trying to kill us. I think the jet outmaneuvered here.
Damn!
Is that the AA shooting at us?
Oh, yes, it is. It is pretty much the AA shooting.
Okay, lazed. He's gonna go behind the pillar. Okay, he broke lock.
Oh god!
Took long enough.
They finally did it.
We must restart our shenanigans on the ground.
I'm surprised
somewhere. They
didn't die. Wow, that was really something.
This kind of makes it easier on us because the jets are all above us. We can just set up.
Wait, follow me. I'm gonna go way the fuck. What? Why is
dead?
There are people over here.
The fuck? Why is there a guy who jumped out of the?
What's going on?
There's a guy who was jumped out of a tank as an assault really far away from the
guys,
action.
Tank.
Oh yeah, y'all are fucked.
Just spawn on me. I went under the dish.
My plan was to hang out up here. I don't know if we can. There's anywhere cool up here that's still in bed. Oh.
Yeah,
no, you're
out.
Can you try to place? Can you maybe place a soft lamp out of bounds? Right here?
No.
Possibly.
Plan like a crane or something.
By the way, I'm
gonna
put it
on the first if it lets me.
Jet, mad jet.
Mad.
Jet. Yeah,
okay, soft lamp's down.
Oh, I hope he comes back.
Oh, crap, he's out of range.
Come back to me, angry jet. I require blood. I'm trying to keep my eyes on three things at once. Two jets, a dead helicopter? Okay. Apparently,
under
we took that
tank.
Please kill that man, because I am not equipped to deal with him right now.
Don't turn around, please help.
Shantae's, do you have Gunner Soflam?
I do. I'm gonna make sure I have it equipped, though.
I'm gonna deal with him. Give me a sec. What? He's trying to run.
Jihad left side. I actually don't know if he's jihading, but, you know.
Guys, hey.
Tac chopper.
Oh, God.
Attack chopper down. Oh,
nice
Pro Girl Gamer is the attack chopper. I was easy shot. Like, that was just... That was as easy as can be. He was just heading towards me.
Guys, you have a tank and they're spawn shooting at you.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Two tanks.
I'm busy on the other side dealing with something else.
Roughlays.
God, you're so lazy. We're being assholes.
Distracting people.
Our team is losing by half.
There's a helicopter.
No, we're winning right now, I'll have you know.
Some guy just got off a ATV.
Oh, that's a tank. Oh boy. It's a good thing. It's a good thing though, we're keeping their tanks and stuff over here.
Yeah, that's just not helping us win though.
It should.
Well, it's helping us do better than we would normally. I got killed by... There's a guy.
There's a guy. People.
Oh, yeah, it was a guy. Never mind.
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, it lasted.
And now guess what? Oh, I missed. I come back. Oh. That's what I get for trying to team kill you.
Maybe I'll go attack the tanks from behind suicidally from the TR.
Thanks for the ride, CQC.
Have eyes on enemy helicopter.
You guys want me to put a... put a spawn beacon anywhere?
This guy continues to shoot. I will drive this MRAP out of bounds to where he will have no opportunity to come back. You'll want to get out right now, Jeremy. Jeremy, get out right now. Jeremy, get out right now.
What are you guys doing up there in the mountains?
Oh, hey, Confused Pancakes. Where do you think you're going? Oh, no.
Mr. Wookie.
Can you make it? No.
Hagger, no. It's my knife kill. I will shoot him.
He's got a mine. Careful.
Oh, that would be the biggest dick move we could do. Just set up a field of AA mines. Just
I'm down.
Watch.
I'm
oh
down.
My god.
Wait, how did you die after you knifed him?
Redeploy with AA mines. We're just gonna find a spot and we're gonna create a thing.
An anti-air field?
Yes.
That's bullshit.
An AA field, if you will?
Where are you guys?
Where?
We haven't decided yet.
Yeah.
I can't click your name. I'm not in your squad.
Oh, well, we're gonna be back behind D, it looks like.
Okay.
Alright, everybody's deployed AA mines.
That's where that cluster of AA mines are, okay.
Yeah, that's where the cluster of AA mines are gonna be.
Nowhere.
The trick is not to drop them all at once. Have two people drop them, and then have two people drop them after the bot players.
No, I think we just want as many as possible because it'll be dumb. Jeremy will.
Just killed us.
Damn.
Whoa, who's that?
Okay, Jeremy. Okay, now everybody, we're just gonna get towards their base. Get as close to their base as you can.
Do I need me to go around, or what?
Just go back behind these hills.
How do they keep finding you guys?
They're dicks.
Kerosene, don't shoot.
Well,
if they
have a MAV, they could just disable your AA mines. They don't need that.
It's not a MAV, they're just, like, spotting us, because, like, we shoot and stuff.
Because we're loud.
Yeah, keep going. Use your full map. Okay, this is perfect.
Ah!
This is perfect right here.
Kill the chopper.
No.
Alright, right here.
The tank is mad. Oh god, and a jet's mad.
Well, the jet's...
put my mines down. It's not letting me.
The jet's gonna have a problem. Well, here, over here, then.
Just place them
just
everywhere.
Just by these buildings.
Okay, I put it down.
This is it. So, like, right here. Perfect. We've made our pilgrimage. Everybody make a horrifying field of AA
face, have them face E. There's a helicopter right there.
Why is this AA mine?
Oh, there's
shooting?
One. Turn around.
There it is.
Down on their road as well.
You guys are so damn spread out. Why are you so spread
out? Yeah, everybody over by this building. over here. Also, I need vehicle hit. I need a
patrol vehicle.
They're right here. Get over here.
No,
I'm super
over
close
here.
To their base.
That's too close, because it's too hard to actually get them close together over there. So
okay,
this is playing flat.
All right, like, come to you two.
Just
oh, yeah,
right
flat ground, I see.
Yeah.
Deputy Dog is coming for you guys, be careful.
From what direction?
From their base. He's got an ATV.
The BFG guy's got the get out frog on his tank.
He doesn't know we're here, maybe. No, don't shoot him, he doesn't know we're here.
Well, he does now.
Did you see all those fucking AA mines?
You gotta set up more,
God.
Quick!
Come on!
I set up another one, but I got gut.
Well, I'm gonna die,
that didn't work.
You gotta, like, fully commit.
Nope, he's dead! I got him with mine. Mine caused him to circle out on control, boy. Oh, over back by the thing. Wait! Can we set it on this thing? Hold on, this is important. Hold on. For science. This is... Oh. Yeah, that seems legit.
Where's the ammo?
Oh, there's a flat area, too. This
Thank
is
you.
Great.
There
you go. This seems legit.
Get those AA mines up, gentlemen.
This seems legit. Okay, make a line. Just make a line of them all facing the same direction.
Whoa.
Oh, look, an enemy map. Oh, look, an enemy map.
There's a sniper in the hills.
No, there's a sniper right here!
Oh crap, he's right here.
That beanie dog.
It's him.
He's so mad.
They're shooting the mines. Does anybody have a repair drill?
Just
Wait,
place
can
more
you repair
mines.
Oh,
don't go up
top. I want to see what this looks like. Oh, there's one.
Oh, they're too close. They're hitting each other.
Oh, they are? Okay. Wait, you can face them this way. Everybody face them this way.
Fucking...
Oh,
oh
my
god!
It's like
beautiful.
The 4th of July.
And we live in a world like the 4th of July. And Uncle Sam put your name at the top of his list.
Oh, that sniper is still mad.
Just make a line of them all facing this way, because if you face them off to the sides like that, they'll kind of hit each other.
Gotcha.
Oh, there's a jet coming around, maybe.
Damn
it. Everybody position your feet! Jesus Christ!
Position them so they fire on it! Oh god, they have both transports.
Tanks
coming.
Oh
above.
God!
I like that they got out of their chopper and they're running towards us on foot.
I don't think they like us, guys.
There's a tank.
They're
this
so mad.
So they can't spot all you guys.
Oh, we died. We all died.
That was pretty good.
I don't know how you guys died and I managed to rush an AA and come out on top.
Ticket difference, two big squads will be kept together. No, it's gonna scramble. We need another team.
I'm going back there. Oh, we don't have time. Oh well.
No.
I think I'm gonna go play Hyrule Warriors now.
You
okay.
Should. That's a.
Let us
be
know
my
how
friend.
Hyrule Warriors is.
Be my
That's
friend
awesome.
on the Wii U.
That's a thing.
Yes, Hyrule Warriors
yeah.
Is a thing. It's
no.
Dynasty
no,
Warriors with
friends
Zelda.
On the Wii U. I know. I have it.
No, someone was saying it's a. Thing.
Oh yeah.
Yeah,
it's
me.
If you're friends with people, then you get extra special stuff in the game.
No, you
friends.
Don't understand. It's like Dynasty Warriors with Linked combined. It's pretty cool.
Yeah, but too
it's
bad
like,
there's no online co-op.
It's like Dynasty Warriors, but
great.
With Tiger Woods, you know, Links.
Yeah, of mm-hmm. course.
I think you meant it's like Dynasty Warriors with Nike.
I'm not at all interested in a golf game that's not Mario Golf. I'm not going to buy this game. But I want to see footage of people playing the new Tiger Woods game on Parcel Store. That was the most hilarious announcement.
Oh, that is pretty cool, yeah.
Like, I love the giant bomb. They had their reaction to it. And they're like, and they're like, golfing without limits. This is golfing without giving a fuck. It's great. It's like fuck this. I don't care.
How do you?
We could do it on Hayden Resort. I think you all know where we need to be.
How do you
friend people on the Wii U?
You need their 20 million digit friend code, of course.
I don't think I have any friends on the Wii U. I don't think I know anybody who owns a Wii U.
First you swap numbers, then you swap cum, then you swap poop, then you swap .avi.
And then you stick it up there. Yeah!